Hello everybody, my name is Hussein from Edgetech and today we are going to learn how to make a DuckShoot game on Scratch. First you will find the supported files on your desktop, I will post it in the description. You will open it and you will find this this DuckShoot game folder. You will open it. Here I'm open it here. Then you will find all the instructions. Then you are going to go and open Scratch. Then it's going to open. The first step, it said we have to open Scratch file DuckShoot game. So we'll go here, file, open, desktop, support, DuckShoot game, here. Here it's going to load. Then you will find these three sprites. Then you're going to, then it said, import duck sprite, then that's then the duck, then dog. The three sprites are in the desktop. So we'll open here are the three sprites. It said first import duck. Then let's make it a bit bigger, just like this. Duck, then the duck, then dog. So all of them are now here is the duck, and here is the dead duck, and here is the dog. First it said go to bow sprite, select bow sprite, then create a variable named angle. So we'll go here, bow variable, make a variable and you name it angle. You will find the score variable. Put the angle variable under it. Then you'll find this when green flag clicked, set angle to 0 and set point direction to angle. That means when green flag clicked, go here, set angle to 0 and point in direction to angle here. Angle. Then it said when right arrow key pressed. So if angle is smaller than 40, change angle by 1 and set point direction to angle. Else play sound pop. So we'll go to control. Don't break if. Bring if else. And go up and when right arrow key pressed here. You will make if go to operators, then you'll choose this one, and here you'll bring two variables and put angle here and right here 40. It will change angle by 1 and point in direction to angle here, point in direction to angle. Then play sound pop. So we'll go to sound, play sound pop, and else here. See, I made it wrong. We will put it in else, not in the if. Okay. Then it said when left arrow key pressed. So we'll make a duplicate from this, but we'll change some things. First, you will change this to left arrow. Then you will change this. And go to operators and bring this one this time. And bring angle here. And here not write 40, we'll write negative 40. Because this is the opposite of the first one we made. And change angle by negative 1. Because it's the opposite also. Here we finish the bow. Then we'll go to the arrow sprite. Let's see. Here, arrow. When space key pressed, point in direction to angle. So we'll go when space key pressed, point in direction to angle, and show sprite here. You'll go to here, show. Let's see. Yes, it said this. Then repeat until Y position of arrow is greater than 140. So we'll go here, repeat until, go down here, or see, repeat until. We'll go to operators, And here you bring this sign, and go to motion, scroll down, and you'll find Y position. Put it here, and then you're going to write here 140. Then it said, if the move 5 steps, then you'll go here, motion, move 5 steps. Here. Then it said, if touching the duck sprite, hide and go to 0, negative 160. So we'll go here, control F, and sensing touching duck sprite. It's a duck or a dog? No, it's a duck. Okay, hide and go to. Okay, that means we'll go to looks, hide, and go to from motion, go to 0 and negative 160. Then it said broadcast message head. So we'll go here, control, broadcast here, message, change it to it. Then it after end of repeat and hide and all of this, go hide and go to negative 100 and 0 and negative 160. So we'll go here, after the end of all of this, it will hide from looks and go to negative 160 and 0 negative 160. Then we now finished the arrow sprite. Now we'll go to the duck. It said modify block to track position of duck sprite and modify the glide to duck sprite. So we'll go here, the duck. No, not the duck. It said the duck. Here we'll modify this go to. We'll make it to the duck. The two are going to be duck, and the last one is going to be duck. We finish the duck. Then we'll go to the dog. It said in the dog. In the dog, when modify go to block to track the position of the dead duck. So he will catch the dead duck, not the duck. So here we'll make it the duck. Then it said, select stage. Okay, here stage. When I receive message next background, so here it's done for you, but I'll make it again. Here, delete. When I receive here. When I receive message next background, it will change to the next background. So we'll go to looks. Next background. Now we finished the game, so we'll have to go save in the supported files as duck shoot and then your name. Okay, so we'll go save. We'll save it, then we'll make the save as. Here we go. Let's do it this. Let's name it. Let's put the sign here, duck shoot / Hussein. And then we'll close it on the desktop support. Here, do this. Then it says save failed. Is the folder already read only? That means the special signs like greater than and smaller than, the computer can't save them in any file. So we'll make save as again. And then we'll delete this one and this one. Then look what will happen. Look. It's safe. So let's go and save it for. I'm not taking any risk of doing this. Okay, here go supported files, and where is it? Here, duck shoot and Hussein. Let's start the game and see if it works. Okay, here I'm moving the arrows to change the angle. Then if I press space, look the angle. And see, the angle is changing while I'm doing this. So let's do this. Let's. Oh my! What happened? Oh, I pressed the green flag. Okay. Yes. here ducks the duck, and here the dog catch. Then you'll go to the next level. See, this is the fun of Scratch. It like so good. Okay, now we finished our game. Hope you like it, and see you in another video.